vaping appears to be a remarkable alternative, a perceived savior from the perils of smoking. It delivers one of the globe's favorite stimulants, nicotine. Known for enhancing focus, boosting memory, and improving reaction times, nicotine provides relaxation, reduces anxiety, and even assists with weight management. Plus, there's an undeniable joy in savoring a quick, flavorful puff that momentarily uplifts the spirit and breaks the monotony of daily life. Unlike other stimulants, nicotine doesn't exact a severe toll on the body, and vaping is unequivocally less hazardous than smoking. Smoking overwhelms the lungs with noxious smoke and harmful particles, causing immediate harm throughout the body. Here, we concentrate solely on the realm of nicotine vapes, aiming to separate facts from misconceptions and understand vaping's actual impact. While nicotine is infamously addictive, vaping might seem harmless. But is it truly without risk? As smoking wanes in popularity in the West, especially among teens, vaping has surged, becoming a widespread epidemic. By 2023, 20% of children in the UK had experimented with vaping. In the US, 8% of students vape regularly, and among them, 1 in 4 partakes daily, predominantly using flavored varieties, creating a new paradigm of nicotine consumption unparalleled in recent history. Understanding vaping mechanics. How it all works. A vape essentially comprises a liquid container heated by a metallic coil, vaporizing the liquid. Propylene glycol and glycerol, common in vape juice, are found in smoke machines and various consumer products. These combine with nicotine salts and a plethora of flavor molecules. When indulging in a vape, the coil heats, turning liquid into what is marketed as vapor, though it's technically aerosol, a warm, sticky mist laden with numerous particles. This mist is akin to inhaling a carefully crafted cloud designed for maximum sensory delight. Upon inhalation, billions of particles swiftly enter the lungs, reaching the alveoli, where nicotine embarks on its journey into the bloodstream. It travels to the brain, inducing its pleasurable effects and offering a reprieve from daily stresses. Here's where both pleasure and ignorance intertwine, raising questions about the long-term effects of this habit. What's really inside your vape? The unsettling truth is, we don't entirely know. Research shows vape liquids can comprise numerous, often unexpected substances that don't always make it onto labels. The vaping industry is surprisingly underregulated, leaving an incomplete picture of the potential repercussions and chemical labyrinth within each puff. Many approved vape substances, widely considered safe in cosmetics, medicine, or food, aren't necessarily harmless when inhaled. For example, cinnamaldehyde, common in cinnamon-flavored vapes, and benzaldehyde, a regular feature in fruity varieties, pose risks when airborne, as their effects on the respiratory system remain concerning. As the vape liquid heats, unknown compounds may form due to molecular transformations, especially when the coil runs too hot, potentially releasing deleterious metals into the aerosol that users unwittingly draw into their lungs. The unseen dangers. The health implications of vaping extend beyond immediate effects, quietly influencing society and individual health trajectories. The rise of vaping among youth creates a burgeoning public health challenge. The potential for addiction, coupled with unknown long-term health effects, raises concern in communities worldwide. As vaping becomes embedded in youth culture, the risk of normalizing nicotine use and its associated health risks grows. Furthermore, the accessibility and appeal of vaping products, particularly flavored options, threaten to undermine years of public health efforts aimed at reducing nicotine addiction. The seemingly innocuous act of vaping can disguise an insidious dependency that takes root before users fully grasp its implications. The societal shift back towards nicotine dependence also places pressure on healthcare systems, potentially increasing the prevalence of nicotine-related ailments. Vaping's health footprint, the unknown path. Vaping's brief history limits concrete conclusions about its health impacts. Most studies focus on smokers transitioning to vapes, acknowledging smoking's significantly greater harm. Although switching from smoking to vaping markedly reduces certain health risks, uncertainties remain abundant for those who start out with vaping as their primary nicotine source. Short-term effects on non-smokers introduce a spectrum of breathing issues like coughing, increased mucus, chest pain, and shortness of breath. Scientifically, concrete long-term data is pending, with promises of insights still some years away. Nonetheless, potential concerns logically arise. The lungs, not designed to process aerosols and metals, may suffer inflammation and heightened immune responses to foreign particles. Vaping might induce stress on the cardiovascular system, affecting heart rate, blood pressure, and vessel health, perhaps even impacting organs through oxidative stress, potentially leading to chronic conditions over time. The wonder drug, nicotine's sweet excess. The addictive nature of vaping is a critical point of concern, especially as it offers users unprecedented quantities of nicotine, rapidly showering the brain with intense doses and fostering a potent addiction. This is particularly alarming for adolescents, whose developing brains are highly susceptible to nicotine's impact on their reward systems. This overexposure can have lingering effects, potentially altering brain development, emotional regulation, and cognitive skills. The ease of access and appealing flavors make it difficult for young users to resist, embedding nicotine deeply into their daily lives and setting the stage for long-term dependency. Vaping offers users doses that are typically higher than what cigarettes deliver, which only amplifies the concern for young people. While some suspect nicotine as a potential gateway to further addiction, this view has been largely dismissed in favor of understanding inherent behavioral tendencies. Despite this, the pervasive nature of nicotine in the context of vaping continues to be a significant concern as it firmly establishes itself in the lifestyle of younger generations. While some suspect nicotine as a gateway to further addiction, this view has been largely dismissed, attributing higher addiction risks to inherent behavioral tendencies rather than causation by nicotine alone. Yet, nicotine persists as a concern for younger generations as it embeds itself into their evolving lifestyles. Breaking free from nicotine's grip. Quitting nicotine is notoriously challenging due to pervasive withdrawal symptoms, including cravings, mood swings, sleep disruptions, and a return of appetite, potentially leading to unwanted weight gain. Yet, hope remains as these effects recede as the body adjusts and recovers. Vaping's allure lies in its ability to deliver nicotine in a seemingly innocuous manner, yet its rapid rise, particularly among the youth, underscores the urgent need for a cautious approach. While it offers a less harmful alternative for lifelong smokers seeking to reduce their health risks, the widespread adoption among non-smokers presents a new array of challenges. The potential normalization of nicotine use threatens to reverse decades of progress in reducing nicotine addiction, stressing the importance of effective regulation and public education. As society grapples with the evolving landscape of vaping, it becomes crucial to balance innovation with health safeguards. The journey toward understanding vaping's long-term effects is still unfolding, but the immediate imperative is clear. Navigate this modern addiction with informed caution and a commitment to safeguarding future generations from unforeseen consequences. By promoting awareness and responsible usage, we can mitigate the impact of vaping on individual health and our collective well-being. Vaping presents a nuanced challenge, a blend of potential benefits overshadowed by risks that demand our scrutiny and action. As we continue this journey, the key lies in fostering a comprehensive understanding and readiness to adapt our approaches as new data emerges, ensuring that this modern marvel doesn't eclipse the health of those it touches. Next time you experience the smoky allure of a vape, ponder the tale your lungs might be weaving. If this video intrigued you, watch our next video for more insights that could change the way you see the world.